Topping our political radar today, a thank you from me. I'm moving on to a new project and a new challenge right here at CNN. And before I do, I want to say thank you to the people who have made the past 7 years on Inside Politics happen. There's a tiny show staff down that hall in the control room. I am forever in your debt. To the operations team, some of them are right here in front of me, directors, audio, lighting, cameras, floor managers. You don't get to see them. They are the miracle workers of television news. The new anchor is the best reporter in this building. That says a lot. She's unflappable. She's unfailingly fair. And she's a breathtaking mother to the amazing son we share. Enjoy your weekend. I'll see you soon, perhaps even sooner than I thought. CNN News Central starts right now.